Might want to read this one.
Please tell me it's double-spaced.
No such luck.
Where'd you get it?
A woman named Aline Bernstein, the stage designer. The author's her protege. Every other publisher in town has already turned it down.
Is it any good?
Good? No. But it's unique.
A quick look.
Thanks, Max. I'm in your debt.
Mr. Perkins.
A stone, a leaf, an unfound door. Of a stone, a leaf, a door. And of all the forgotten faces. Which of us has known his brother? Which of us has looked into his father's heart? Which of us has not remained forever prison pent? Which of us is not forever a stranger and alone? Remembering, speechlessly we seek the great forgotten language, the lost lane end into heaven. A stone, a leaf, an unfound door. Where? When? Oh, lost. And by the wind grieved, ghost, come back again. A destiny that leads the English to the Dutch is strange enough, but one that leads from Epsom into Pennsylvania, and thence into the hills that shut an Altamont over the proud choral cry of the cock and the soft stone smile of an angel, is touched by that dark miracle of chance.
Hello, Daddy!
Hello, ducks.
More rehearsal.
He didn't even notice it.
Nor the furious winter's rages, though thy worldly task hath done. Home art gone and ta'en thy wages. Golden lads and girls.
Timmy, I told you already. I don't like the movies. I read books. You're not listening to me.
Subtract us into nakedness and night again. And you shall see begin in Crete 4,000 years ago the love that ended yesterday in Texas.
Hello, Daddy. How do I look?
Just beautiful.
It's the prom next week.
Already? Well, you're so old, not married yet.
Oh, death in life that turns our man to stone. Oh, change that levels down our gods.
Oh, hello, Mr. Perkins.
Your father doesn't approve of my drama club.
Daddy, why don't you want Mama to be an actress again?
Because limelight is not becoming to a woman of your mother's years.
Oh, you rat!
Oh, boo!
Boo! Oh, yes, you save the whirlwind life of glamour for yourself. Books, signings, and parties and the like while we languish here in the wilderness.
Do we live in the wilderness?
How thrilling!
We should get knives!
Yes, we should! Nancy would be the head pirate.
Cecil, did you ever pick up a girl before? Did you?
No.
Oh, good enough. You're the funniest person I've ever seen. Well, what's the matter, Cecil?
I don't know.
Well, stop, Cecil.
Don't wait up.
10.
11.
10.
Swine.
He had listened attentively to a sermon in chapel by a sophomore with false whiskers. He had prepared studiously for an examination on the contents of the college catalog.
10.
That's a very long paragraph.
It started 4 pages ago.
Poor Maxwell.
You're too young to be in love.
How old do you have to be?
40.
Or I should say, he was like a man who stands upon a hill above the town he has left, yet does not say the town is near, but turns his eyes upon the distant, soaring ranges. The end.